So after you break up the ground, you want to break up really good. If you got a tiller, great. If you're using plastic especially, you want to wet it so that the plastic adheres to it and it won't come up so easily with the wind. But anyway, it adheres to it to hold it to the ground better. And then that's where it'll give you the heat, which will help the plants grow faster and quicker. It's the kill off. As you see, there's no weeds under here. There were no weeds on here. So that kills off just like grass. It'll kill off any grass, which is what was here to begin with. It killed off all the grass and it killed off all the weeds. You have frogs underneath here, and if you're fortunate, like I said, we put down fertilizer last year and lime. So that's all mixed in here. Plus this is like a clay, which they say is good with minerals, but also at the same time it's hard to dig. You gotta use lime and Epsom salt is your best two things you want to use for tomatoes and peppers.
So I'll go shut the water off.
Okay, now I'll just turn off, press the red button again. Hang